V-belt and synchronous belt drives are widely used to change speeds and transmit torque from a driver, such as an electric motor, to the driven equipment. Proper alignment is critical to maximizing the life of the belt drive. This video demonstrates alignment for a V-belt drive. The same practices also apply to synchronous belt drives. Use all required personal protective equipment. Disable equipment using proper lockout/tagout procedures. Gather the required tools. First, completely install whichever sheave and bushing are most difficult to adjust. Typically, this will be the largest sheave. Install the sheaves as close as possible to the equipment to reduce overhung load. Next, loosely install the other sheave and bushing so that its position can be adjusted axially on the shaft. Adjust the center distance as needed so that the belts can be loosely installed in the sheaves, and then adjust the center distance outwards to the approximate final distance. Belt drives can be aligned in two ways, by using a straight edge or by using laser alignment. First, we will align the belt drive using the straight edge method. There are two common types of misalignment, angular and parallel. Angular misalignment occurs when a sheave is rotated, creating an angle between the center lines of each sheave. Parallel misalignment occurs when the sheaves are offset from each other, creating a physical gap between the center lines of each sheave. To correct for both angular and parallel misalignment, adjust the loosely installed sheave or connected equipment until all four points are in contact with the straight edge. Once properly aligned, tighten the remaining bushing to the specified torque value. Alignment is now complete. Now, we will align the belt drive using the laser alignment method. Laser alignment is typically more accurate than straight edge alignment. The laser alignment tool consists of two components, one that emits a laser beam and one which reflects the laser towards its origin. Place a laser alignment device on the outside face of both the driver and driven sheaves. Position both devices so that the device emitting the laser is pointing towards the reflective mirror. To correct for both angular and parallel misalignment, adjust both the loosely installed sheave and the connected equipment until the laser beam is visible in the center line of both devices. Once properly aligned, tighten the remaining bushing to the specified torque value. Alignment is now complete, and the belt may be tensioned. For details on tensioning, watch the force deflection or sonic tensioning video guides. We've put product support at your fingertips. For our online selection program, visit ptwizard.com. For our e-commerce platform, authorized customers can visit dodge.ptplace.com.